Hi everyone, Namaste. Welcome to our Gnanajyothi YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to start a second unit of grade 2. Unit name is Food. Firstly, we'll know the importance of food. All living things need food. We eat food when we are hungry. Our body needs food to grow strong and healthy. Healthy food makes our bone strong. Food gives us energy to work and play. Now, children, can you tell me from where we get food? Our food comes from plants and animals. Food from plants. It includes some grains, vegetables and fruits, etc. Food from animals. It includes milk, egg, meat and etc. Now, we'll learn some names of food items which has been given in your textbook. The first picture you can see, that is apple. A-P-P-L-E, apple. The second picture, the name of this food item is cake. C-A-K-E, cake. Next one, milk. M-I-L-K, milk. Next picture you can see, that is sweets. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. Now next picture is papaya. P-A-P-A-Y-A, papaya. Next one, grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Next is fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Next one, spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H, spinach. It's a name of one green leaves. Next one is coffee. C-O-F-F-E, coffee. These are all names of some food items. I hope you all enjoyed the video. We'll meet you again in next video. Until then, bye. From Gnanajyothi team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyothi.com.